don't steal Gore's toilet. I just asked him where the bathroom is. You see, I'm in Denmark today and it's really, really cold in here. Myself, Purushottam Patel, and you can call me Poo. And right now, Poo needs to pee. I feel much better now. Welcome into Denmark, my friends. Good morning, or as they say in Denmark, God morgen. Friends, did you know that Denmark literally means borderlands of the Danish? Denmark is a beautiful country with the world's most happy and gay people. And by gay, I mean the feeling and not the preference. The main language spoken in Denmark is Danish, of course. But a majority of the population also speaks English, and it is also compulsory in basic school. You may want to impress a Danish girl by asking her in Danish, Taler de Englesk, which means, do you speak English? The capital of Denmark is Copenhagen and is a city of wondrous sights. Copenhagen is situated on the island of Zealand, which is one of the many islands that make up Denmark.
Copenhagen
used to be a Viking fiskerlie or a Viking fishing village. But perhaps
Copenhagen
is most famous for its Tivoli amusement park, which is the biggest and most popular amusement park in Europe. Walt Disney was inspired by this park to build Disneyland. It is also the oldest amusement park in the world, just like my granddad. You know, he's not a park, but he's very old and full of amusement. According to studies conducted by some universities, Danish are the happiest people in the world. In unrelated news, Denmark also has the highest number of breweries per person in Europe.
What?
Danes rarely show emotion publicly, as open expression of feelings is considered a weakness. Danes also avoid getting into an argument and hate being interrupted. Their favorite expression when they get interrupted is "Haf hotte hende fis I kasketen," which means you have a rotating fart in your hat. Danish chocolate is famous all over the world. Also famous is Danish open sandwiches called smørrebrød. Danish people eat everything except pet animals such as cats, dogs, and horses. Some interesting facts about Denmark. Lars Ulrich, one of the founders of Metallica, was born in Denmark. Danish people have invented Lego. It is estimated that every human being in the world owns at least 56 pieces of Lego. Denmark is the first country in the world to ban pineapple officially.
What?
It was seen as offensive to other races. In Denmark, it is illegal to start your car while someone is under your vehicle. But it is not illegal to escape from prison.
What?
If you're caught, then you have to serve the remainder of your sentence. Only three Danish films have ever sold over 1 million tickets. In Denmark, a flag is flown outside your house if it's your birthday. If you're over 30 years old and still single, then you are given a pepper shaker as a gift. Males are called pebbersvend, which means pepperman, and females are called pebbermo, which means peppermaids. Single or not, you can wish your Danish friend a happy birthday by saying Tillike med fødselsdagen, which means happy birthday. While complimenting your single lady friend, do not make the OK sign, as it may be interpreted as an insult. The V sign for victory or peace should be done with the palm facing outwards. If you face the palm inwards, it may be considered an insult. Oh no, I seem to have angered a great Dane, and I don't mean the breed of dog. I must make a hasty escape from here. Until the next time, this is Poo Patel saying farewell, goodbye.